can we get much higher?
So high.
Ladies and gentlemen, today has come, and guys, what a week it's been, and this is a great week so far. The team was about 5-5-2-5, Grandma's on back, and we're here at World of Pride. And for those who are in all the Texas, have a good time watching, and hope you guys a good time to enjoy. And I see the Grandma go back, coming to the Lone Star State. And you're also going to see on Peacock, streaming 8 Easter, 5 Pacific. And we have a lot of things going on, and also, I'm Christian Duck, I'm Daku, and the reaction guys commentary Mini Shadow.
Oh, there he is, guys. The Mini Iron Deer is what I wanted to see. So I'm just talking ass, don't have a dog.
And also, guys, all know it's another commentary, guys. We got Don Duck, Shadow Hedgehog, Sonic, and Rosa Guy, Kirby. How you doing? Yeah. I will be the one who's going to kick on ass.
Yeah, that.
No, I will be kicked on ass. Well, I guess the real Shadow is him. Not you, but him. So Shadow, good luck. Thank you. No, I'm the real Shadow. You're too short. You short. Well, guess what? Whoever will kick my ass, then I have a lot of respect.
Well, of course, enough to argue because Sonic Prime season 2 is here. That's only with that was Sonic Prime. Although, of course, the Hollow Shockwave, along with their name, and also coming up is that was then. But Sonic, how was Sonic Prime when we first watched it on the Hollow Shockwave?
I enjoy it, and yeah, this is so weird watching it because it wants to look anime. So, let's do this. And yeah, the forbidden door has been open. But, enough talking. Let's go. Alright, we think it. We are watching season 2 for all 8 episodes. And then, please stay tuned for the NXT. We're going to come back. Streaming 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific on Peacock. And then, after we're going to come back, go to SummerSlam. Come to the Motor City in Detroit. On Saturday, August 5th. This Saturday, literally this Saturday, guys.
Yeah,
they're also having a big show for SummerSlam is all known as the biggest part of the summer. But not talking, time to watch all 8 episodes for season 2 of Sonic Prime on YouTube. And then, gentlemen, we get ready for this, beginning now. Episode 1 of Sonic Prime season 2, starting now, Spotify. Revisor and Walgreens. Here we go! I can't even see myself! Alright, so what we're
gonna do. I'm done explaining my pain, this is way too much. I wanna feel you for real. Give me the rush, cause it's the last time that I.
Yep. And this is all ending. That's what happened.
Sonic.
Shut up. Whoa! Whoa!
Just
tell me the smash. You may not like the way I do things, but I get things done. I'll be the one who can bring everyone together. But there's only one hedgehog they'll follow into battle.
Oh, shit.
Oh! Oh, man. Kick it in. The cancel
mode.
Oh, fuck.
Chaos Emerald.
Alright, here we go. Oh.
My shoes.
Attach these. This energy is still a mystery.
Oh, that's
what happened. Somebody should have looked at.
Exist anymore because of you.
No. Oh, shut the fuck up. Here we go.
Oh. Oh my God. Go with your son, Ed.
Can't you just leave me alone?
Not today, buddy.
Oh. All right, gonna get back to New York City. Find Nine. Maybe Nine will pass through and I can catch a ride.
Oh, you forget.
Let me guess, you're Grumpy Shadow. Although that would be redundant. Shadow needs a shower. Sheriff Shadow of Floating Rock World.
Oh!
I'm stuck in here. And it's all your fault, Sonic.
Yeah, what else is new?
Wait, how do you know my name? Unless... Shadow, you're you! The real you!
The only me.
Oh!
You just don't listen. What part of our home doesn't exist anymore are you not understanding?
What did you just say?
What do you think I've been trying to tell you? When you broke the Paradox Prism, you broke a reality. Dream Hill is gone. It doesn't exist anymore.
I know I caused this. It just keeps getting worse.
Follow me.
Where are we going? Guess we're going to find out. Guess we have to.
I chased you up the Temple Mountain and into the cave, just as you shattered the prism. So I used the Chaos Emerald to teleport out. But when I reappeared, I was here.
Stuck between the Shatter Spaces.
Right.
Yeah, the Void.
So that must be the New York City Gateway.
There it is.
Able to see me this whole time?
Not exactly. When you get going fast, you kick up prism energy, and it thins the veil to the void. It's like it's opening a portal through the gateway.
So that must be how I teleported into no place. I was looking for Nine, I started running fast, and then suddenly, I portaled out of New York.
As you've gone from gateway to gateway.
No place.
What was that?
Boss Cage Maze.
A jungle.
What's down there?
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Not sure. From what I can tell, it's an eternity of darkness. It decays all life.
Game over. Why didn't you just follow me?
You can get into those places, but I can't. With one exception. When you unleashed a shockwave from the yoke, it blew me back to the outer reaches of the void and led me here. And for reasons I haven't figured out yet, this gateway let me in. Maybe it's because the Shatter Space isn't fully formed. Maybe it's decaying. I'm not sure. But it's not whole. Like a ghost.
So then, what is this place?
Come see for yourself.
Alright, here we go.
going in.
Whoa! This one looks like home.
Look, sorry.
Loop-de-loop.
Whoa!
Hedgehog's back.
His brother can shoot a tank.
Tails his lab.
Oh yes.
Palm trees. Just like home. I've missed hearing that.
The forest is the most beautiful place on Earth.
Amy!
I don't need the details. Just tell me what to smash.
Yeah, no.
Boy, have I missed you guys. Even you, Knuckles.
Good. You may not like the way I do things, but I get things done.
Nah, no complaints from me, Rouge.
As long as I'm around, you'll always have a wingman.
Huh?
That's not
right. Yeah, you just said that? Buddy, I'm right here.
Forest is the most beautiful place on Earth.
I keep saying again.
I don't need the details. Just tell me what to smash.
Oh, man.
You may not like the way I do things, but I get things done. As long as I'm around, you'll always have...
What's wrong with them?
It's a shatter space, Sonic. Just like the others. A cruel version to make us suffer.
The forest is the most beautiful place on Earth.
I don't need the details. Just tell me what to smash.
You may not like the way I do things, but I get things done. As long as I'm around, you'll always have a wingman. The forest is the most beautiful place on Earth.
I don't need the details. Just tell me what to smash.
It was cool the first couple of times. How do I fix this? Kicks and punching sticks. So back up off 9. Okay, look. What matters right now is that I get the shards. I'll bring them back here, and then we...
That's not the plan.
Wait, dude, not the plan? I'm totally confused. I thought a moment ago you said...
Sonic, you literally broke our world. Why would I trust you to do anything?
Okay, I can see how you might think that, but...
Yeah. Your turn is over. I'm taking the tech and I'm going after the shards myself.
No way, Shadow! I know what you're capable of, but that's not gonna happen! 9 and all the rest of them are real! So the only way you're taking my tech is over my dead
people.
You could have at least let me finish what I was going to say!
Whoa!
Alright,
here we go!
I'm gonna kick your ass, Shadow. Not to say it's on it. I'm gonna get it. Shut up, you Shadow.
Three to go.
Watch my back. Come and get
me.
Hey. Don't get me, Sonic. Shut up, almighty God! That's
2 and 3.
I got it.
That's it. I got them all. Now I can enter the gateways just like you.
What the hell?
Dark Alpha in the hair.
Get to hold this over you forever. Oh, and I'll take my tech back. Gotcha.
Oh wow.
I don't understand. I thought the tech would get me through the gateways. Why didn't it work? I saw Nine give you the tech. In the lab, you kept up the prismatic energy when you ran fast and crossed over into the void. I just assumed it was the tech. But it's something else. It's you.
I guess that makes me kind of special, right?
The only way to fix the reality you shattered is if we work together.
Yeah.
Wow. Coming from you, that's, well, not like you at all. Man, you must really hate having to admit you need me.
You need me.
Sure, I'm big enough to admit that. But not as much as you need me.
Hi, where are you going?
Want to go, Shadow?
Hi, go.
Episode 1 of Sonic Prime, season 2, starting now. Spotify, why is that?
I'm done explaining my pain. This is way too much. I wanna feel you, for real. Give me the rush, cause it's the last time that I'm done.
Amy, but I forgot what her name was. It's been a while since I had a shock wave.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Boy.
Oh, the green shard!
There it is. Wait, that's a hammer.
Exactly.
What a dump.
Oh my god, nice.
I bet this place doesn't even have wireless.
On your lips and open your eyes. Report back as soon as you've located this backwater jungle world's power shard. And don't muck this up like all your other tasks.
Right? The nerve of those fossils ditching us in this stinkhole. At least we've got the wreck to do all the work. Okay, snorty pants, show us your stuff. The sooner you can score us that shard, the sooner we can bounce.
My name is Nine, and I need access.
Do I have to do everything?
Wow, full access. What an egghead.
Hello?
Don't worry. Some things will be going exactly to plan.
Hey, look, I'm over the whole bar.
Take time.
We don't have time. The only reason we haven't already made you into a hat is because you're supposed to be an expert on the shards. And that little blue...
You've returned.
Where have you been?
Everywhere. Nowhere. Somewhere in between. Ridiculously long story short, I need a favor.
Not a chance. In case you hadn't noticed, we got enough trouble as it is.
Yeah. We're being invaded! Monsters who want to hurt us! Or eat us!
Which is why we need to fight back! Hold with me!
But without the shard, we don't stand a chance!
Fine! If you won't fight, I'll fight them on my own!
The bird! Amy has changed in the jungle ever since season 1.
Shit, oh! Magic!
Thorn, wait!
Oh, Thorn. Oh, jungle.
She's right, you know. We need to fight. And I have a plan. See that spaceship up there?
What's a spaceship?
The big metal tube thing.
Technology flying.
What's metal? That's where the metal men are coming from. We gotta stop them.
Look at the size of that flying beast.
You can't sit this one out, Brim. We have to work together and fight.
I'm not going anywhere near that metal bird.
Ow! Hey. The metal men have eyes everywhere!
We're just trying to survive. They're here for the shard, not us. All Thorn has to do is hand it over and they'll go.
Oh my god.
You want to sit on the sidelines and watch your world get trashed? Be my guest. Me? I'm off to help Thorn.
Alright, let's go. To the jungle!
I told you, I won't give up the shard!
Oh, it's not full of death! What the? Oh, no, oh, yeah, it's a baby. It's in the war bar.
I get
over that! How can one baby be so hateable?
Yeah, it turns out, man. I know. Oh no, not that.
Thor, get out of there! That thing is not a toy!
Hey. Oh my god! Ah! Whoa! Oh no, the ammo. And then the robot car. The robot.
Whoa!
What the hell? That's new.
You monster!
You're
destroying my
jungle! I'm gonna make you
pay! Let's play a game of speed tag! Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh, come on!
Come here, baby.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Time for you to split.
Shit, go on. Yeah.
Come here, little birdie.
Yeah.
I don't want to hurt you.
touching her.
I just want to charm you.
Whoa.
Where is everybody? Oh no, you don't!
Sonic, it's
me. Nine.
I've been looking everywhere for you.
I don't know how much time I have.
Are you inside the Egg Forcer?
I'm up on the ship with the doctors.
What the what? You're working with them?
No, would you just listen for a second? They captured me, but I'm working them from the inside.
Are you okay? Wait, does that mean they also have their shard back?
Yes, temporarily.
Well, don't worry. I'm coming to get you.
No, you're not.
I'm not? Pretty sure I am.
Don't worry about me. Focus on finding the boss game shard.
I think I have a good idea of where it is.
Yeah, so does the Chaos Council.
Oh.
Now hold still.
Is this some kind of secret handshake I have to learn?
I'm reprogramming the regulator so we can communicate through them.
Oh! Oh, yes!
You'll also be able to make contact with the shards in any way without risking teleportation. Something I picked up from being here. You see, playing prisoner has its advantages.
When you say so. I mean, we should still come up with a secret handshake, but that could probably wait.
Hey, what?
What are you up to? Gotta go.
Nice.
All right, let's go find Thorn and get that shark.
Oh, yeah.
I heard voices. Who are you talking to? I think you're hearing things. Can I help you?
Send another squad of Egg Forcers to back up our position.
You got it.
Ugh. I'm watching you, rodent.
Not well enough, egghead.
Oh, Bob. Oh, shit, it's bad.
Give me the shard or I'll fry the chicken. Dibs on drumsticks.
You have to find it. And then pull her.
Alright, where'd you stash it? Under the wing or...
Sorry, gotta go.
What are you waiting for?
So mad I'm always wearing gloves. Hey, Chaos Clowns! Follow me!
Can't let that hedgehog get away with the shark!
Yeah, put it down. Yeah, time now. Get into finish. You still alive?
Hashtag,
uh-oh. Oh, it's not working.
Calm down. I need to go after the shark. Sonic's getting away. Forget these losers.
Shadow, and if you're not gonna help, you can.
Oh, I can help.
Whoa. Oh!
time they're going to stop for the next shard.
And now, episode 3 of Sonic Prime Season 2, starting now, sponsored by Revive and Walgreens.
Here we go.
I'm down explaining my pain, this is way too much. I wanna feel you, for real, give me the rush, cause it's the last time that I'm...
I'll never let you go.
The shard. You all right, Captain?
Aye, Button.
What happened to Sonic, Captain?
He poofed, and in a blue flash, he was gone.
The Devil's Lighthouse!
Aye, and with this, we will reclaim the No Place seals.
This craft is the property of the Chaos Council.
Shut your mouth!
I will not. I was programmed by the Chaos Council with a mission to retrieve that shard.
And you failed.
The Council will return. You would do best to surrender to me now.
If this Chaos Council wants to take this ship back, they're more than welcome to try. You're a heck of a scrapper, Rusty. You make a fine pirate.
I am loyal to the Chaos Council.
Then prisoner it is. All right, crew, let's get this metal boat ship-shaped and ready to sail.
What about the Ancient's Voyage, Captain?
A good captain goes down with their ship, but a great captain steals someone else's. What be her name?
The Kraken.
Aye, a fitting name.
Oh.
Who be the scourge of the great No Place Sea?
And we're all back.
But meanwhile, Sonic. Oh, man. Oh, no.
Not the water!
Not again! Oh, I really thought I had it this time. Okay, how do I find a band of pirates in the middle of a massive ocean world? I need to get some higher ground. The Devil's Lighthouse!
Yeah, huh? Off you go. Oh, shit in here. The Care Patrol.
The Yoko Motive is primed and loaded.
Excellent. Oh, no. We're on a tight schedule here, doctors, so no messing around.
Don't tell me what to do. We'll get the power shard. Don't you worry about it.
And in record time, I wager. If we want to find the shard, we need to find Rusty Rose.
Black Rose. Set a course for me long-awaited destiny.
Aye, aye, Captain. All finished with the banners, right?
Fine job, lad.
And the cannons be locked and loaded.
Good. Let's go get our pirate on.
Huh?
Oh,
surrender the shard and we will leave you with your stolen ship and your pathetic life.
The Chaos Council has come for me and the shard, just as I said they would.
They can have you back!
If he wants me beauty, he can come down here and take it from me! Bring it!
Oh, crap. Come and get it! Trigger! Yes! Oh, shark! Shark!
No! When I get me hands on you lousy land-loving lunatics, I'll take me sword and...
That filthy sea dog put up a fight.
Enforcers, give them a final volley to remember us by.
Not so bad, Mr.
Oh, shit.
Systems are fully disabled, Captain.
It's sitting down?
What about Rusty Rose?
Leave her.
She's failed us one too many times.
Oh.
They are loving me.
Fellow doctors, we have the no-place shard in our possession. Secured in record time, I might add.
Those two mouth breathers are always rubbing it in.
We're picking up a converter from New York, and then we're en route. Send us your coordinates and be ready.
Affirmative. Our exact coordinates are...
Transmission faulty. Repeat coordinates.
Looks like they have a problem with their tech.
That's the angel.
What a shocker.
This is too easy.
Alright.
Smoke and another egg ship?
Yep.
That's gotta be Dread.
Nine? I bought you some time, but you gotta hurry if you're gonna get it back before the mothership gets there.
Thanks, pal. And don't worry. Hurrying's what I do best. I wonder what happened to those pirates. If I'm gonna catch that ship, I'm gonna need to get airborne.
No, I like
you. Yo-ho, pirates!
Sonic? You're back.
That's right.
Those scurvy eggheads stole me beauty.
I heard. Your beauty, huh? Well, whatever you're calling it, we have to get it back, and I need your help. Come on! We have to get the ship moving and go after them!
The ship is damaged, and we're not going anywhere.
I can fix the crap.
Yeah! Yeah, Rusty can fix it! Wait, is she your prisoner? What about the council?
Aye, she's loyal to her beloved council.
That was before they deserted me.
Oh, God.
I will join your crew. We will make them regret tossing me aside like scrap metal.
Seems legit.
Do ye agree to follow me orders?
Aye.
And do you swear to wreak vengeance on those who stole me beauty?
Aye. Just said that.
Rose, cut her loose.
Yes! His team's really starting to come together.
That would come again.
His speed would have been useful in getting me beauty back.
Good to be back on the same side again, huh?
It is a means to an end.
Ouch! That hurts. She'll come around. You think you could fix it?
Definitely. I don't know. I couldn't get it working. Rerouting stored energy from solar collectors to ignition systems. Overriding safety protocols. Rebooting main drive and engine subsystems.
Oh! It's on! Nice! Now we're good to go.
Lucky guess.
You two are actually a lot alike, you know that?
We are nothing alike!
Nothing shamey about that.
Oh, baby, here we go!
Let's
go
to the shore.
Of course I tried to. How about overriding it? Don't you think that was the first thing I did?
This is frustrating! I can't find a single thing wrong with it!
We've been hit! What's going on?
Oh, baby, here we go!
The rocket! It can't be! We left him dead in the water!
Apparently, not dead enough.
What's the
Rusty Rose. I told you we should have taken her mother out.
No, you didn't.
Well, I thought it! We made a mistake in not sinking them earlier. One will rectify at once.
Headquarters,
destroy the Kraken!
Then turn off the autopilot and let me show these rodents what's what.
Oh, okay, Gramps. Buckle up.
I'll show you how a real pirate can fly.
Well, I'm launching another squad of air forces then.
Fine, see if I can.
Hang on to your boots. Time to get what we came for.
Take my laser robot.
I have eliminated two. Going up to four. Make that 10. 12.
13.
I'm getting killed out here. Where's the mothership? Enough. Let me show you how it's done, sonny.
Here's the thing, old man. I'm the driver. You go down to the engine room and fix the communication motherboard.
You can't drive with a darn. You go down to the engine room and fix the communication motherboard.
Fine, I'll do it. Just get us in position for pickup.
All right. Now first we gotta shake these sausages loose.
Oh!
Hang on to your potatoes. We be going in.
Are we going under the water?
What? Oh, my God. What? Oh, Rusty!
Leave me here. I have a score to settle.
Oh, my God. Are you okay? Guess not.
It's up to us now, you crew. Pirate like you've never pirated before.
Here we go! Oh, yeah. Pirate. Oh! 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 Oh, no! No!
Thanks, Rodent! Got a five!
Not a chance.
Yes! Oh.
Beauty.
Not for long!
This is the second dimension. So this is episode 4 and no way out.
And now episode 4 of Sonic Prime Season 2 starting now. Spotify, Revisor, and Walgreens.
Here we go.
Sonic, okay.
I'm down explaining my pain. This is way too much. I wanna feel you, but we are getting.
say.
Yeah, my guy, I'm glad we watched Teen Titans Saw on Prime. I imagine the next time we watch all the Power Pets Triple 5, what we call it, a Terrors of Resident. This anime is from MAPPA, but this is an anime that will give us some shocking emotion, speechless. We didn't see before, but this anime, you will get out of this sea. Because you never know what's coming.
And guys, don't forget, after Terra Renaissance, you got Project Memory coming up. After Project Memory, then on Sunday, is of course the debut of the Gear 5.
Yes, One Piece 1071.
And after that, and of course, on Tuesday, is celebrating Grunge of Edinburg.
The main headline of the Super 5. And guys, we are getting closer to the third course come September. But now, episode 5 of Sonic Prime, Season 2, starting now. Spillabob, Revisor, and Walgreens.
Here we go.
I'm down explaining my pain. This is way too much. I wanna feel you for real. Give me the rush, cause it's the last time that I'm
back. New York City. New York City. By the way, I'm
Hey,
yeah, Sonic Relief. I got some Sonic Relief vibes, to be honest.
Can you believe it? This is everything we hope for.
Kids playing with busted-up egg forcers?
Not that. Freedom. With the Chaos Council gone, we can finally make New York City what we want. What its citizens deserve. Return our home to what it was. All the trees.
And the beaches.
About that.
Yeah,
this can't be good.
Domination with all those rebellion ingrates making a rocket. Didn't that dang blasted rebellion start in your neighborhood?
Rebels joined from all 5 districts. Besides, their hideout was in Deep's district.
Someone needs to feed the baby.
He's cranky.
Save this negative energy for later. Each of us has to clean up his own house, so we can make a beautiful mess of reality.
Oh, okay.
Rescue 1, street side, now!
Have a battleground. Nice! Yeah, you're safe. Red! It's on there.
Red? Where are you?
Huh?
It's the rebels!
Yes, the rebels!
It's madness out here.
It's hopeless.
God! Oh, whoa!
It's me.
Sonic?
I should have known when everything went bad that you'd show up.
Hey, I'm here to help!
Except you always seem to make things worse.
Two ruins
Simpleton again!
He's the definitive bug of our game. Peace, my brothers. The blue blight currently infests my district, and I will purge him like toxins after a juice cleanse. But first, let us secure our own nest egg.
What the hell?
And give the rebels a little something to keep them busy.
What makes you so sure you'll exterminate the rodent?
They'll get you every turn.
Got any new ideas?
Actually, no. Nothing new. I'm going to recycle.
What? Wish me everyone won't die. Whoa!
Don't let Sonic get in all the good licks.
It's great to see you guys again. It really is.
Answers! Where did you come from?
Well.
Hey, pirates.
You let the council get their hands on more shards?
Technically, yes, but don't worry. I've got a plan. I'm on my way to fix it right now.
We've heard that before.
I'm gonna bust into the Yo, grab the shards, and rescue Nine.
The fox with the attitude? The one who stole the shard?
I know he's a little rough around the edges.
It's not just the edges.
But he saved you!
And then he disappeared again.
Because he was captured. We can trust him.
Him? We don't even trust you.
Fine. I don't need you guys slowing me down anyway. I'll just...
Quiet!
Oh, the flying robot.
But those machines, they've never been so fast or this aggressive.
Oh, what the hell?
Which is exactly why I need to get into the yoke like yesterday. The shards are what matters.
Go on, then. Don't let us slow you down.
It's fine. They can handle it. Focus on the shards. Focus on the shards. Why am I running into battle?
Hey, yo, spawn the headshot. Hey.
With you.
What?
We're all heading to the yoke.
Why would we go to the yoke? The streets are crawling with egg bots again.
Now that the council is back and more powerful than ever, we have to take the fight to them.
No one likes a good dust up more than me. You know that, Rebel. But these grunts are green. We need to get underground.
Love that you're talking this out, but I should have been there already. I can't wait around.
You're gonna have to. This is bigger than you, Sonic. If you fail and the Chaos Council keeps the shards, we're finished. And I'm not letting that happen. I know this isn't what we do. We stick to the shadows. We fight from the shadows. But this time, there's just too much at stake. We have to bring the fight right to them.
Maybe there's a way we can do both.
We should make it bigger!
Big surprise that Dr. Slouch wants it taller.
You rang for me?
How long are we putting up with him?
He's built us what we want. Get rid of him already.
Now, now, we're going to put him to work. But this one possesses a, shall we say, less dull mind than the usual riffraff. He'll appreciate this.
Appreciate what?
What we've built, of course.
A shard.
Harnessing the energy of all three shards? That much power is...
incalculable? Indeed.
No, it isn't! Just make them bigger!
is confused. Perhaps a demonstration is in order, Dr. Don't? If you wouldn't mind.
Whatevs.
Oh no! Oh, this is not good.
Oh, can we please speed this up?
We're moving as fast as we can.
We're drunk. I'm tired, but we had to fight.
What's the plan, Rubble? Yeah, we are kind of under a time crunch here, so...
We need to get into the tunnels on the other side of the station. Using them, we'll be able to get in close to the Yoke HQ with less attention than on the streets.
So we just gotta get past these chumps first? No sweat.
Yeah, that's a... Nice. Oh, great.
Oh! No!
Whoa. Holy shit.
That was fucking brutal.
Team and teamwork, everybody. Looks like you can handle yourselves, so maybe I'll just take off.
Oh my god!
Okay, seriously? What's with all the upgrades?
Enjoying the show?
It won't be enough.
Enough? Balderdash! My jumbo egg forces will pound that varmint into blueberry jelly!
We'll see.
Yes, we will. You admire him, don't you? For all of your bluster, you think of him as a friend.
Funny.
I thought you were smart.
Whoa. Oh!
Nux, we'll handle this one. Can you clear the exit? Let's move.
Just make them bigger. Next time, try laser eyes. Flamethrowers are tight. Flamethrowers.
Enough!
So, which one are we doing?
I don't care. Do whatever you want.
Whoa.
Starting to think this was a bad idea. They've never had this many egg forcers, and they've never been this tough.
What do we got left to lose?
Look, this is all getting pretty intense, and it's a lot more than you signed up for. So I don't blame any of you if you don't want to go any further. But I have to go. I have a fox friend to rescue, and a world to save. A few worlds, actually. I should have been doing this alone anyway.
No. The Chaos Council are not going to stop at bigger robots. And you're our best shot at any sort of victory. We're with you, Sonic.
Just tell me who to punch.
Here we go. Let's dance. But not killing barbecue.
We both know that the other members of the council won't stop Sonic. They lack vision and imagination, unlike you.
You think I have vision and imagination?
Perhaps. Or perhaps you're just a stupid fox. Alone. Useless. Pathetic.
I'm pathetic? You're the ones with unlimited power, and all you can think to do is build a bigger robot.
Tell me how to defeat Sonic.
You can't. He's too fast. He thinks on his feet. No matter what you throw at him, he takes it. No matter how hard you hit him, he always gets back up. You'll never beat Sonic, because you can't understand him. You don't think like he thinks. You're not even in the same league.
So I need to think like Sonic? I knew you had vision and imagination.
Hey, wait! I didn't...
Yes, yes, you did.
What have I done? Nine to Sonic!
Nine?
Are you there, Sonic?
Warning your friend? Not cool. Can't take your eyes off me, huh? Come on, do your worst.
Plans amounted to
nothing again.
Well, if it isn't the cat that ate the canary. Where have you been?
Answers aren't hard to find if you know the right neck to twist.
Turns out our many-tailed prisoner has been in communication with Sonic
this whole time.
I knew it! That rat's a rat!
I am a fox!
I'm gonna turn you into a bathrobe!
Let's not be hasty. The fox can lure Sonic right to us.
How is that gonna help? He keeps beating our egg forcers.
Exactly. That's why I have something better in mind. My interrogation of our prisoner has inspired a design for our greatest robotic creation. Watch and learn.
Nice job. Told you he'd make it.
Make it? Thanks. I can take it from here.
No chance. We've come this far. We finished this together.
Easy to say, but we still gotta get inside. And this place is locked down.
Take cover!
More egg forcers! I hate to say it, but...
We're not retreating. We make our stand here and now.
I can't hold them off for long. We need to get inside. Now!
Sonic!
Nine! About time!
Bring your friends to the southwest doors!
You okay? You sound strange.
I'll get you in!
My inside box is gonna get us in. Come on!
Bring your friends? Why did he say that?
Because he's a nice guy? I told you, we can trust him.
Not like we have another option.
Rebels! Fall back!
Yes! I knew Nine wouldn't let me down! Come on!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I got a feeling. Oh my god.
Yeah. This isn't ominous at all. I don't like this.
You don't like anything. Anyone got a light?
Nine?
Wait.
Is that you?
Oh my god! Oh! Metal Sonic! No! Metal Sonic! We left on Nuzzle 6, which there's gonna be a chaos going on, and we're gonna sandwich
chaos, the chaos man.
And now, oh wow. And now, Nuzzle 6 of Sonic Prime, Season 2 starting now, sponsored by Revised. And welcome.
I'm down explaining my pain, this is way too much. I wanna feel you, for real. Give me the rest, cause it's the last time that I.
Metal Sonic.
It's
up,
Burbank!
Oh. Oh, wow.
Is that a knockoff me? Knockoff? That stings from the top of my titanium reinforced head to my industrial grade tibet.
Oh! Oh, no! Whoa.
The name is Chaos Sonic, like regular Sonic, but with twice the charm and none of the failure.
Failure? You've got the wrong hedgehog, pal.
Oh, contraire, blue hair. I know a fox that might disagree with you.
Another trap. Knew that fox would set us up.
That's a lie. I was...
What the... Oh, yeah. I know that.
Now, first things first. As mayor, president, chief superintendent, high chancellor.
Who died and made you emperor egg?
No one.
Yet.
But since we can all agree he's too old for the job. Not too old.
Oh,
you really will be ancient history. I ought to teach you to respect your elders. See? My point exactly. All in favor of me ruling the city, say aye.
Unless you doom us to mediocrity? Hardly. Leadership requires vision. Guess that rules you out. You think you could run a city better than you? What are you?
You can't even run the dishwasher!
And you can't even run the dishwasher! That's what you sound like.
Don't you take that tone with me!
Not like that!
Yeah, don't tell us what to do! You wouldn't dare!
The bombers are built, it's okay?
You mean divide the city?
5 sectors, one for each of us.
The baby has a point. Surely a council of equals is preferable to total chaos?
Conquer, then divide. So be it.
One again. Yeah. Okay, let's go time.
Set us up! No! I wouldn't do that!
Oh! Sonic! Okay. Oh!
Get the shards, get out! That's it! Some of us are fast enough.
Oh! Oh! Man. This is a punch, yeah.
looking at you is like looking in a mirror.
Only I'm all sad and pathetic.
You're gonna be sad in a minute.
Come on.
Oh. Whoa. Oh, no.
You're just so tragic and smelly.
It's all about a fall.
Stop talking.
Whoa.
Save your life!
Oh! Dick! Oh!
I told you my first step plan. Oh, you're gonna love it.
Hey!
Step one, beat you to a pulp, obviously. Step two, a rebrand! This guy just won't stop talking.
That's
first
fine.
Of all, stop talking! And second, step three, I diversify! T-shirts, pop albums, a chili dog flavored sock print called Chaos Sonics, Chaos Tonic!
Oh,
a nice one.
That the last of them?
Better be. Sonic looks like he could use a hand.
Spoke too soon.
Giant
robot.
Oh
shit.
I'm
done.
I'll hold them off as long as I can.
I ain't leaving you.
Yes, you are. That's an order. Go!
Whee! What's the matter? Stage fright? Don't worry. The show's almost over and you've had a good run. But it's time to take your final breath. Oh yeah!
I think you're getting rusty, Blue. This guy ain't so tough.
Oh, no.
Oh. Two on one? Tisk, tisk. That's cheating. Guess I'll have to even the odds.
What? Oh. This
is so fast. Now here comes my bestie. He's tough. Maybe I can run down his battery. Hey, you want to be the new me? I am the new you. Well, how about a race?
Oh!
A race! See if you can keep up with the original.
Here we go.
Okay, so that's what you got.
What have I done?
A great service. For us, that is.
Mighty charitable of you, selling out your blue chum like that. Even if it was just a slip of the tongue.
The hedgehog has met his match. Chaos Sonic will destroy him. And with our endless supply of power, the resistance is all but over. Now that we've seen what the shards can do on a small scale, what say we widen our lens? Personally, I've always felt my sector could use more smokestacks.
Must you be so pedestrian? What we need is a museum. Something to commemorate our achievements. Colonnades, archways, friezes, busts, theme park. Ugh. Save it for the bridge and tunnel crowd. Theme park. Museum.
Smokestacks.
Theme park.
Staying local was never part of the plan. Conquer, then divide, remember?
The old man is right,
for once. However, with this much shard power at our disposal, we don't have to conquer those worlds. We can transform them into whatever we want. Just like that. No more oceans, no more jungles. With the proper adjustments to the shatter drive, the portals could stay open as long as we need. We wouldn't have to go anywhere. Imagine universal domination from the comfort of our own home.
I wouldn't do that.
Who's asking you?
The portals aren't natural. Keeping them open will have repercussions on a universal scale.
The varmint makes sense.
What makes him the expert?
I invented the shatter drive technology.
And we're improving it. Pay no attention to the squirrel.
Now, where was I? Yes. Why fight over one new yoke when we can have five?
Alright, come on. Alright, get up on that. Come on,
Sonic. Oh, is it the bar?
Yeah. It's got my wand.
Hello again.
Oh!
Changes.
Let's start by changing your face. At least I have a face.
Oh, that's it.
You lose. You lose.
Whoa.
Never beat me. You're too slow.
Quit your yapping and come get me.
Yeah, I'm caught. God. Oh no, he's
busted.
Oh my God, man. Alright, you're not yay.
Sonic.
Oh, right, Dread. That's it. Dread.
Doctors, rejoice! For today, we demonstrate the true power of the shark!
Must you make a speech every time? Just do the thing.
Oh, fine, whatever.
Dr. D, begin Operation Chaos Terraformation.
Start
Terraformation.
Energy extraction from the shards is underway. Over to you, Dr. Battle.
Oh my God, this is not gonna get pretty. Whoa! Oh shit! And it opened the portal!
That should do the trick.
Oh no. Oh my God! Oh, come on.
What are we supposed to do about these?
Yeah, about two.
We ain't gonna be able to punch our way out of this one.
The sooner we get the shards, the sooner we can stop this.
Great point, Rebel.
Where were we? Oh, yeah.
picking up at least two more shard signatures undiscovered somewhere in the void. Which means... to each his own Shatterverse. And then...
traps. He does.
This is too weird.
Oh, sure, gonna faster.
Oh, sorry, I I know you're not really a hugger.
No. I'm sorry. The Chaos Council used me. I didn't...
Hey, I never doubted you for a second, and that proves why. Only a true friend could pull off a save like that.
Friend? We're friends.
You bet we are. Quick question. How are we gonna carry them all? They seem extra shardy right now.
This'll only take a moment. This case should hold the shards and contain their energy. The more the shards interact, the more volatile and potentially catastrophic they could become.
Genius! Well, as always.
Well.
Yay, teamwork!
Oh, high five!
Yeah!
Stop right there, varmint!
Come on, fresh! This is episode 7, the second last episode of Sonic Prime for season 2. And now, episode 7 of Sonic Prime season 2 starting now, sponsored by Revisa and Walgreens. Here we go, guys.
I'm down explaining my pain, this is way too much. I wanna feel you, for real, give me the rush, cause it's the last time
that I... What the fuck? Thank you.
stopping by.
I've locked the Chaos Council out of the system, but it won't last long.
Don't tell me we're trapped in here.
Are you kidding? This is all going according to my plan.
Oh my god, the baby is amazing. Oh.
Did you plan for that?
For that? No.
Oh my god! Oh!
The council thinks we're going down.
Oh!
But we're taking a different path.
Oh, things are finally coming together. We've got the shards. We can finally fix everything.
It's going to be perfect.
Really? Huh? He did the dab.
Where did they go? Ah, the shards are gone!
Oh,
what in the name of Keesh are you doing out there? Quiet, all of you!
We have one simple goal.
Get the shards back! Where are they?
It looks like they're headed down to the street.
Divert all the egg forces back to the yoke. We'll crush them the moment they step outside.
Residual prism energy stored in the mothership. They're not powering down anytime soon.
You are full of surprises.
If you like surprises, wait till you see what I've got going on in the Grim.
Grim? Cool. Can't wait to hear more. Wait. But right now, we gotta get to Ghost Hill.
Ghost Hill?
Yeah. Oh my god. It's just like the real deal. Plus, it's got a fourth shard in this blueprint thingy.
Blueprint?
Nice.
That's the key to putting the prism back together.
Exactly.
How do we get to this Ghost Hill?
Oh no!
I'll clear the path. You get the shards out of here.
Go back on it. You know what to do. Oh. Oh, great. Oh, the baby, man.
The baby again.
Oh, no, sorry about it. What happened to the motion of every counter?
What was that about?
Heading to the street?
But was that about hitting his feet? That's what you sound like.
Deep, damn it! Get the locomotive in the air!
Come on, go, go, go!
Come on, sucker!
Next up, Prism Blueprint!
What a beauty!
Shouldn't have been left open this long. They're decaying.
Do you think we can go through them?
I don't trust them. They look unstable.
Oh, oh shit! Go over! Fall down! I'm done. Play over everything.
Mess with my best buddy, you get blasted!
Alright.
Always catches up. Time and the Chaos Council.
Will you just blast them already?
Oh no! Oh, shit! Oh, go, go down! Go, go, go down! Oh!
The charge!
Whoa!
You okay?
The shatter drive is down. Go get the sharks!
Oh. Whoa.
but basically, I run fast and boom, a portal opens.
And you've done this lots of times? Turn right!
Okay, no more.
Exactly, lots of times.
How many? Can I go back?
Once on purpose, and I wasn't pushing the giant shark case, but it was super cool.
Turn right!
Here we go.
Oh shit.
Oh man, it's a robot.
Oh!
Here we go.
Could sweeten the deal.
Guy?
Wouldn't you like another crack at these guys?
Arr, they really put the bog in me boots. And I've been itching to use the cannons.
Thanks, Ben!
Come on.
What do they think they're doing? Their boat is made of wood.
Oh, fireworks!
I think Grunge and all the shatter spaces comes in handy. Just wait till you meet Tails. Oh, you're gonna love him. Dread?
I want me beauty. I know ye have it.
Yeah, sure is great having friends.
Come on, dude. I thought you and I were cool now.
Ye got wrong.
Oh!
Get out of here, Sonic!
Oh, and this.
Duck for the Dread! There you go!
I get why you don't like me, but you guys should be friends!
Not gonna happen. I already have enough friends.
The only friend I need is me, Beauty.
Come on, Doc!
The Council's forces are converging on you. You brought the trouble. Now take it with you. We've got bigger problems.
Oh,
hold on. I'll buy you some time.
Why?
No,
come back! Oh, there you are. Sonic and the Shards are headed to the Box Gate portal. All forces converge.
I know. To the second portal. Get away, head down. The jungle.
Once we put the person back together, things will be non-stop awesome all the time in Green Hill.
Green Hill?
Aw, come on, they're here.
Chaos Council's not playing around.
They won't stop coming until we have the shards. We need to get to the void, now.
Green, we just need a runway.
Whoa. Hey! Not that.
No. This deforestation and commercial construction is really starting to tick me off.
You're not the only one.
Hey!
Come on. And your friend looks a lot like me. Who's that?
Thorn Rose, meet Tails 9.
It's just 9. What have you done now?
Not me. Them.
I won't let them do more damage to my jungle.
Oh.
An earthquake? Now? Can't Mother Nature see I'm trying to save reality?
That was no earthquake. Look.
Oh my god.
Their powers are intensifying because of their close proximity. The case won't hold them much longer.
Can you clear a runway?
Gotta hurry up. Oh, where's the editor? Gonna go straight up. You have to bring that guy.
I'm gonna shower and it's not like a fight.
Don't listen to him. Come on.
Yeah, bro. Close hell. That's great. Oh, no.
One small mistake and poof, reality is changed forever.
Aww.
Tiny details are not my thing.
I can do it. I just have to make some calculations.
How can we help?
I need to be left alone to work. No distractions. Too many in a tight space. I don't want anything to go wrong.
I'll take Sonic outside, just to keep him away.
Thanks for putting it together, buddy. This is why we're a great team.
First things first, I've got to stabilize the shard energy.
How do you know you can trust him?
Trust is an issue for you, Shadow. That's why you don't have any friends.
I don't think your friend wants the same thing we do.
Hey, cheer up! We're so close to this all being over. Once Nine rebuilds the Paradox Prism and Green Hill reforms, everything will finally be back to normal. We did it!
What the? Oh no!
Fuck!
God damn it!
Sorry, that's what I'm saying now!
Yeah, I'm sorry, sorry, but you gotta stop doing that.
Short.
Why did that happen to me? The last episode, look, Eggman. Hey guys, we can't wait because the next time we'll be $10 to watch along Bad Press 2.5. We call it Terrors of Resident. This is the anime I'm looking forward to, and also after Terrors of Resident, Positive Memory. But a week from Saturday is Summer Vacation. Sorry, Choco Mania. I'm looking forward. 9 matches is coming away. We'll talk more, but now, episode 8 of Sonic Part 2 start in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sponsored by Provider and Walgreens.
I'm
don't explain my pain. This is way too much. I wanna feel you for real. Give me the rush, cause it's the last time that I...
Alright.
Crush everything in your path until you find the shards!
Oh, here we go. That's gonna be nasty. Well, it is gonna be nasty because now we have a lot of robot that's coming to... Yeah, to this mountain.
Don't you just hate this part? The build-up! Shadow and Sonic versus unbeatable odds with the fate of the world at stake! Like, let's just get on with it already! Hey, I'm not gonna be the one who pulls a hammy.
What about him? We can't just leave him alone with the prism shards.
Yes we can, seeing as how he's the only one who can put them back together and, you know, fix reality. You really don't trust him, do you?
No.
Of course you don't. You don't trust anyone. You wanna stay here and babysit? Fine, knock yourself out. I'm gonna go buy us some time.
Here we go.
Have you seen what happens when you go it alone?
You mean landslide victory? Someone sounds jealous!
Yeah. Oh. I love so- Oh my god!
Yeah.
Whoa! Rider! I love this game so much.
There's two of them now? Impossible.
After all this dimension hopping, nothing should surprise you.
So what if there's two of them? Two means twice as easy as it.
No, it means our task just got far more difficult.
Diverting stored shard energy to our eight forcers.
Let's see how they do when our forces are powered up.
Shadow!
I heard you too, Shadow.
Yeah.
Split up! I'll get the new one. Smile for the arrow, rat.
Whoa!
Pathetic!
Let me show you how it's done in the real world, boy.
Shadow!
Fine, but we get the assist.
Oh, wow.
Shadow! Where'd he go? There's no way Shadow would go down that easy.
As long as I'm around, you'll always have a wingman. The forest is the most beautiful place on Earth.
Tails!
Leslie again.
The forest is the most...
Everything was back, just for a second.
I don't need the details.
This is gonna work! Nine, you okay?
Yeah, this is a little trickier than I thought.
What happened? Reality was flipping out over here.
Like I said, this is a challenge.
You're gonna have to buy me some more time.
No problem, buddy.
Oh! Okay, let's go there.
Now your turn. Behold, the master marksman.
Missile combat.
Given the myriad configurations and the commensurate spectrum of transmutational
possibilities.
Same stuff, less words.
It's dangerous. Too little energy, you'll lose. Too much.
And I pop off like a firework, I get it. But this is it. It's the only option. Because unless I can be more, you know, me, we lose.
Daddy wants his shards.
I swear to God.
I'm gonna beat it. and should operate within the same spectral frequency. If I offset your frequency...
Fine! What do we do? What do we do?
I don't know exactly, but if you hit it where it hurts, I think we can make him go boom!
And if he doesn't?
Well, it's been a slice. A slice of reality, then.
Of course, season 3 is gonna happen, but we know that the season 3 was the last season of Sonic Prime, since they had like less than 24 episodes total.
Yeah, and guys, I want to say thank you guys so much for spending time on the Great Mega of the Best. They should also just let you know, tomorrow we'll be watching the first episode of Terror of the Ren, and for Tuesday, the last day, on Wednesday, Thursday, Palace Canary, and after we're done both series, we're going to watch One Piece 1071 coming next Sunday. And we're also going to watch the third series of Grunge of Edinburg Part 2, The Mid Headline.
Well, guys, also, we want to know something. Coming on August 2nd, on Wednesday, right? We are going to celebrate a 1-year anniversary of Teen Sonic.
Yes, we are celebrating the 1 year of Teen Sonic, which will be part of the Plastic Memory. And, don't forget, for the whole month of April, for, like, guess what? Even we're not going to be there after April 8th, after August 8th, every weekend, we'll celebrate big. For the first time, we're going to spend the weekend with Huge until like, oh, the last week of August, because this August is special. This is where the pageant all began, from the beginning to the first chorus, second chorus, and then this chorus, and we know the third chorus on the way. But every weekend in August, we'll be celebrating some big win. We're going to take you guys down the memory lane to show you guys what the favorite anime. Plus, I'm also going to make an announcement coming up this Wednesday as we celebrate the 1 year of Teen Watch on Past Presents. We got a lot of things going on since a year ago.
Okay, let's also refresh your memory. Also, a reminder that Marvel Zone 3 is coming day before Chocomania.
And also, Spirit Chocomania, there's a press conference coming up, and then after the press conference, then on next a week from Saturday, is Chocomania. So make sure to stay tuned for Chocomania, special time at 2 Easter, and 11 Pacific. Again, guy, I'm tired, I'm sweaty, but anyway.
Yeah, long day, so I'm sorry to do it there. Oh my god.
And it was a good Sunday, guy. By the way, guy, I'm Don Dunn, I'm Sonic Hedgehog, and I'm my grandma.
I'm Kevin, and I'm Foppy, and this is Nia and Sonic. You did fucking great, Sonic Fox.
I can't wait. And Shadow? I could have done without him, Shadow.
No,
not because of you, it's because of my real Shadow.
No, I'm a real
Shadow. No. Listen to that, buddy. Okay? You think that, you're the both Shadow?
Oh my god, can you guys start arguing? It's been a long day since we're dealing with Duke of Death around 10 o'clock. Can we, like, please end this video? Because I am tired. Guy, tomorrow is Terra Renaissance?
Yeah.
Terra Renaissance. Can we please just move on tomorrow? I'm tired and yeah. I want to see Grimmick and Bash. God damn it, guy.
Oh, okay, guys. The point is this. I'm so excited. And also, on August 1st, it's Curry's birthday.
Yeah, guy. August 1st, we'll be celebrating my birthday coming on the last day of Terra Renaissance.
Oh, yes. I'm so excited. Just beware, this anime is going to be just as speechless at the end. Just saying.
What?
Yep. Happy Sonic, guy. Go left and make him bash.
Can we get much higher?